good morning, mom. I am Maria Bihertia, a real player, one in. In this video, I am going to explain to you how to become a hero, or what does it take to become a hero. But before I start, I want to say I'm sorry. If there are some words that you added in this time because of my disability, but I will try my best to make you satisfactory. I know all of us have a dream of becoming a hero, but the question is, what does it take to become a hero? Or should I say, how to become a hero? Well, in order to become a hero, we must have the following characteristics: bravery, determination, helpful, honesty, self-sacrifice, and good heart. To understand why do we need the following characteristics, allow me to explain it to you one by one. So the first characteristics that we have is bravery. Why bravery? Because bravery is a characteristic wherein you are willing to face dangerous situation with courage. And next we have determination. Why determination? Because in order to become a hero, you must have a determination in which you are willing to go your path no matter how hard it is. Next we have helpful. Why helpful? Because helpful is one of the qualities of becoming a hero, wherein you are willing to help other people unconditionally. And last we have honesty. Why honesty? Because honesty is a very important characteristic of a hero, wherein you are honest all the time and real to your principle and to other people. Next, we have self-sacrifice. Why self-sacrifice? A true hero is willing to sacrifice everything in order to fulfill the desire of a particular person. The last but not the least, we have good heart. Why good heart? Because good heart is a vital quality that a hero must have. Because by having a good heart, you will be able to realize what is right and what is wrong. So those are the characteristics that we must have in order to become a hero. Before I end this presentation, I want you to remember that we can be a hero in our own way. Just be the best version of yourself. That's all. God bless and thank you.